why don't we have young, dynamic leaders from throughout the Indo-Pacific area connect with leaders in Northeast Asia, specifically here in Japan. And so we brought together about 44 students from many, many different countries to participate in networks and develop projects and ideas and network with each other so that they are better capacitated to focus on the challenges that all of us face now, whether they're environmental or other types of challenges that we have that relate to sustainability for our communities. What's nice too is we've also brought in leaders from the U.S. who are already established, who come from Asian American backgrounds. So the sessions focus again on personal growth and what it takes to be a leader and to give them the confidence and, as I said, the capability to be a leader. The young people are focusing on how we keep our communities thriving and growing and overcoming, again, some of the major challenges that we all face, like climate change, for example.
I think I'm most excited to meet the different participants because we don't often get a chance to meet young adults who are equally passionate about the like civic engagement or like sustainability issues.
I believe in this summit, I will have more ideas, more experience based on the other youth leader and from different countries.
It's very important to collaborate so that our interests as a nation can also incorporate the interests of other people and we can all, other countries, and we can all move forward as one.